Nathan, go up and give him a hug. He wants.
Looks like he's got a beard, doesn't
he? Nathan, he wants you to touch his hand. Touch his hand, Nathan. He's all done. He's going back to his house. Okay, Nathan, let's see what he does.
Look at his little ears on the side of his head.
Nathan, get out. Go by the glass or get up. Oh, he's done. Say bye-bye.
Maybe they're going to get fed.
Oh, they're going to go eat now.